my dear learners. Welcome to Introduction on Joining Process. In this lecture series, we will be learning about joining processes. There are some products which cannot be manufactured as a single piece. Such products can be obtained by joining two or more parts. For example, aircraft, ship bodies and all other parts which are very huge are fabricated by joining. So it is classified based on the type of joint as temporary joint and permanent joint. A temporary joint can be easily dismantled, separating the original parts, whereas the permanent joints cannot be separated to their original shape, size and surface finish. Joining processes are further classified into soldering, brazing, welding, mechanical fastening and adhesive bonding. Majority of the mechanical fasteners are used for temporary joints, rivets for semi-permanent joints and welding for permanent joints. Brazing and soldering are considered to form permanent joint, but for repair or replacement these joints can be dismantled by heating. Welding is one of the most extensively used fabrication method, but the joint strength obtained is equal to or sometimes more than that of the parent metal. There are certain parameters that you need to select while choosing a joining process. It is application, nature of loads or stresses, joint design, materials involved, and size and shape of the components.